train. Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders. 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound odyssey, the train pulls out to Kankakee. Rolls along past houses, farms and fields. Passing trains that have no name, and freight yards full of old workmen, and the graveyards of rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are ya? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native, sir. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing card games with the old man in the club car. Penny point, and no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. Feel the wheels rumbling neath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpets made of steel. Mothers with their babies asleep are rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are ya? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream, and the steel rail still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his song again, the passengers will please refrain, and the train gathered, disappearing railroad blue. Good night, America, how are ya? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. Gone 500 miles when the day is done.